Casablanca is the story of those desperate to escape the Nazi regime. Humphrey Bogart is Rick, cynical expatriate.
What is your nationality?
I'm a drunkard.
And that makes Rick a citizen of the world. There is a man arrived in Casablanca on his way to America. He will offer a fortune to anyone who furnish him with an exit visa.
Oh, I should say two.
Why two?
He is traveling with a lady.
You take one.
I think not. I've seen the lady.
Ingrid Bergman is Ilsa, the last woman he ever expected to see, the only woman he ever loved.
Of all the gin joints in all the towns in all the world, she walks into mine.
I thought I would never see you again, that you are out of my life.
I know a good deal more about you than you suspect. I know that you're in love with a woman. It's perhaps a strange circumstance. We both should be in love with the same woman.
If you knew how much I loved you, how much I still love you.
The Academy Award-winning masterpiece of its time is still one of the greatest motion pictures of all time.
Are you ready, Ilsa? Oh,
I don't know what's right any longer. You have to think for both of us. For all of us.
You must remember this. A kiss is just a kiss.
Isn't it about time we play it again?
Will always welcome love.
He's looking at you, kid.
As time goes by.